So yesterday I was cashing out at the grocery store and the lady asked me if I wanted a plastic bag, but I said no because I know that plastic bags will eventually end up in the ocean and a sea turtle will choke on it or whatever. So how would you feel if you choked on a plastic bag? You'd feel pretty crappy, right? Anyway, yeah, fun facts, guys. I just wanted to tell you about that. So in this video, I made a turtle. I mean, tortoise. Is it a turtle or a tortoise? Honestly, I don't care. It's the same thing. So basically, I made this tortoise because, you know, guys, Lego Teen Builder loves tortoises. And I know this because he posts a lot of pictures of his tortoise on his Instagram page. And, wow, look at that. Look at that. So basically what I decided was to collaborate with him. So anyway, guys, this is a tutorial, so without further ado, I'm gonna do a step-by-step process on how to make this. And yes, it's been a very thick minute since I did a tutorial. So straight off the bat, you will need the following parts. You'll need this boulder.
I like that boulder. That is a nice boulder.
And also this 2x2 modified plate with bars surrounding it. In addition, you'll need two 2x2 circular plates and a stud. Also, you'll need 4 minifigure arm pieces. For this demonstration, I'm using beige, but you can use any other color that would be realistic for turtle legs. And also, do make sure that you have the hand pieces connected to the arms. And last but not least, it doesn't matter which side, left or right, but you'll need a minifigure leg. Once again, I'm using beige, and this is going to represent the turtle's head, or the tortoise's. So basically, I'm going to take my 2x2 modified plate, and on top of that, I'm going to place my two 2x2 circular plates. And in the very middle of the top 2x2 circular plate, I'm going to place this stud, just like so. And last but not least, on top of that, I'm going to place my boulder.
That is a nice boulder.
Now it's time to connect the legs to the tortoise, so grab those minifigure arms, and we're just going to space them out evenly, just like so. And also, do make sure that the little nibs on the arm pieces, basically the extensions that go into the torso, make sure that those are pointed downwards, just to make this look more realistic. Otherwise, the tortoise would look like it has a tumor. And guys, we don't support cancer on this channel. And last but not least, you want to get that minifigure leg. And I know this is an illegal building technique, so please don't get upset, but you're going to stick the toes in between the boulder.
I like that boulder.
And the 2x2 modified plate, just like so. So there you go, guys. That was the tutorial. Now, Teen Builder, if you're watching this, I did this for you, my boy, so I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to go check out his Instagram page or his YouTube channel. I'll link both of those down below. But in the meantime, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. And like always, stay hydrated. Time really moves fast.